Right, so why not urge people don't get so hammered, instead try Muhammad? Harmless enough, I think.
It is, it is. What about coming into Burka's backyard?
Yeah. And it worked too, look at this.
She came straight
immediately
in.
Immediately effective, yeah. And then, of course, lucky last, now 99% terror-free. And away we ran.
Mm. But look, to be fair, we didn't just do it at mosques. I mean, no. We thought we might as well do it at Jewish synagogues.